Nice hit. Dang. Missed him again. Must be little ones. The super glue is still holding tight. Otherwise that tail would be right off of there. Time to go in with the little jig. See what there are. They're either big short biters or small biters. Just gonna tip it like a grub, and this 1/50th ounce jig head. It's irresistible. Cast a little bit further than the little minnow. There we go. No short bite there. Ooh, it's got some weight to it. Got some fight. Oh yeah, look at that bend. Nice gill. It's a little bit smaller package than the little minnow. Hey, but these things like eating Daphnia. They're microscopic. Cast into some overhanging brush. Sometimes all it takes is to throw something different in there. Hey, you got used to that little minnow going in. Ooh, there we go. Ooh, that was a little drag taken out. Ooh, gosh. Now these bluegill fulia will be 8-incher, which it is. 7.5 to 8 inch. Put up against the board here. Thank you. 6'7". Fought like an 8-incher. Ooh, that was a spoiler. Little branch. Ooh! Ah, oh, that was a good one. Jeez. Ah. He won't bite again. He got spanked. Gosh, I had some weight. Just thread it on, just like that. Tail action going. Let's throw it back in the lion's den, see what happens. Oh yeah, that was big. Love those head shakes with the super line, guys. If you're not using super line on gills, you're not feeling the full head shake. If you're using mono, you're fighting SpongeBob. This one's 7.5. Seven and 3/8. There, 7 3/8. All females, all hens. Love this rear drag model and the Shimano Sienna 100 series. Ooh, gosh, I love this fight. Ooh, gosh, can a 7 to 8 inch bluegill fight or what? I didn't pinch the barb on this jig because it keeps the pink waxy on. Otherwise it'll slide right off. Ooh. Ooh, this is dogging. Ooh, got some weight here. Ooh, here we go. A little banged up, but a hybrid. Wow, that fish looks huge in the water. Going right back to the shoreline. Gone. Yeah, I don't feel it anymore. Yeah, with the super sensitive super line, you could feel that tail was off. It's just a little waxy. there. I could see him cruising back and forth. They're done spawning. Oh. Ooh, bluegill breaking water. Ooh, it's got some tug to it. Maybe a bull. That's a little bull, 7.5 inches. Ooh. Ooh. Little one, little guy. I like catching them. Oh, that bluegill jumped like a bass. Oh, good cast right there. Ooh. Oh, how did I know? Oh, jumped and threw the hook. Yeah, I caught a nice round egg-laden hen here a week ago. Oh, she's gonna be a trophy someday. Ooh, nice hook set. Circling around. Oh, little hybrid. No, it's a bluegill hen. All I'm catching is some small females here, so we're going to be moving on.